What's up, guys? It's Garrett from Backyard Foundry, and today we're going to be doing some myth busting. So in the show, Dr. Stone, the main character Senku, actually casts a wire by carving the channel into wood and using that as his mold. I have my doubts as to whether that would work or not, so that's why I'm here to find out.
The test is going to be split into two parts. One with a piece of wood that I know is dry from an old pallet, and a piece of wood that I found in my backyard exposed to the elements. I carved two channels in the wood, one being thin like a wire and the other being thick to give the best chance of it working, because I have my doubts that the metal will be able to flow through such a thin channel. But let's get to the test.
So as we can see in the first test, the copper failed to flow through the thinner channel that would be right about here. And on the larger channel, it actually burned the wood, creating these huge bubbles, deforming the actual mold which was carved into it. I suppose there is a possibility this thick part could be salvaged, but we'll call it plausible.
I made some modifications to the second piece of wood to increase the chances of it working on the second test. Firstly, I ditched the two channels and I'm just going with a single thin channel, but I made it slightly wider and slightly deeper than in the first test, and also I will be putting the wood at a slight incline so the molten metal can just flow down the carved channel. But let's get to it.
Thank you.
So in conclusion, as you can see, we did manage to make a wire, and it fold and bend just like you could do a wire. It's a little thick, so I'm sure with some more fine tuning, get it to look a little better. But all in all, myth confirmed. Good for Senku. I had my doubts, but I'm pleasantly surprised. But also something of interest to you maybe. You can see that I must have missed a few zinc pennies because this side has a copper color, as you would expect, but this is gold, like brass, demonstrating the slight, ever so slight density difference between the two metals. I just thought it was interesting, so I'd share it with y'all. Thank you for watching, and I hope y'all have a great rest of your day.